Hey everyone, welcome back to Jedi Academy. We're going to Coruscant now. There's a large number of assassin droids flooded the black market recently. They've been banned for a number of years. It could be any number. I assume they would be banned forever, because why would you want people purchasing assassin droids in your free republic? Like, if you get that shit on the market, fuck. You know? It's like, my next door neighbor didn't do something. Fuck that guy. Assassin droid his ass. So not a number of years. It has to be like forever, man. Dude, we have assassin droids even now. We have drones. They nuke the shit out of things. Alright. I know public companies produce them. Lanik Recto, a small-time crime lord on the Coruscant. Capture Recto so we can determine where his factory is. How do we know it's him? Nobody makes them, though. He's a crime lord, but, like, why are we blaming him? Whatever, fuck, Jedi. Maybe the Jedi are shit, you know?
Hey, Jaden, you should be able to handle this no problem. Small-time thugs like Recto are usually very intimidated by the sight of a lightsaber.
Kyle, he's a crime lord. Alright, well, we're obviously upgrading this one. More powerful force of energy. Obviously, that is the best upgrade. Alright, let's go.
Did you think you could just barge in here and take me into custody, Jedi?
Dude, that's literally your own bridge. How are you gonna go do shopping now? Alright, well, give me a minute. Well, lads. So, this guy's a pissy little ant. Or a pissant. He broke it, but we can't, I don't think we can jump, yeah, we can't jump high enough for that. He did it at, like, the perfect Jedi width for, that kind of stuff. Alright, we gotta use that, remember? I missed. Aha, we got one. It's all worth it. I'm gonna snipe him with my little bolt thing, okay. 1 second, we have to wait. We have to dodge. Fucking waited for me to stand still. What a Call of Duty piece of shit. Alright, man, fuck this guy. Make him go over the edge. Who else is shooting me? Ow. I don't think I got him. Oh no, I totally did get him. Wow. Am I good at video games or am I good at video games? Don't answer that. Alright. Well, I guess we're just gonna jump across to here. What's my. Okay, there we go. Well, what's this do? That's a pretty sweet cargo shuttle, but seriously though. You know. By the way, in hindsight, which is gonna be later, it's probably gonna be the shittiest way of healing myself. I'm not even kidding you, but we're gonna just do it for the memes, okay? I mean, you could just do force heal where you just run around and heal yourself, you know? You need some kind of healing mechanic, I feel, in this game. Especially because it gives you the option. They called me him. Did they just assume my gender? Fucking assholes. Well, there you go. You got a lightsaber in the chest. And an angry blog post on my Tumblr. But, anyways, yeah. As I said, I'm pretty sure I picked the inferior one. But, yeah. Who's grenading? Okay, I think we need to get out of here. The fuck? How do you not die? Alright, we need to get up here. Okay. He threw a grenade and then immediately whooped my ass after that. Rest in pepperonis. Fuck this guy, I'm gonna go up here for him. I can't actually go up there to him. We can only get it from one angle.
What are you doing?
Don't worry, we're gonna use our other special power, guys. Okay. I don't want to be near him when he grenades everything. Sucky sucky. Alright, we got that guy. The cooldown on that is very difficult to, anticipate. Because he just kind of arms another one right away in his, and he just has it, so... You know, it's whatever. What are you gonna do? Alright, I'm just trying to see if there's, like, any interesting secrets around, and we can do that as well. Oh shit, we do a flip after that? That's fucking sweet, alright. I mean, we can go down there. Question is more, do we want to? And the answer is obviously probably. Okay, I don't think there's anything actually up here. Oh, there's some shield here. There you go. Say, secret area. There we go. A master of secrets. Alright. The fuck? How's a robot fucking immune to the force? What's the point of me having these fucking force powers? Everything's immune to it. Don't worry, he's gonna get the good old railgun. Okay, maybe he's not gonna get the good old railgun. Maybe this thing's a piece of shit. We need to wait for our force power to come back. Oh look, it worked flawlessly. So they got robots now. That's not allowed. Using drones.
Free target practice.
Oh, you can do that, okay. So apparently if you crouch when you're flying from a great distance, you do a roll when you're done. Or maybe you don't, actually. Maybe you just do that anyways. Maybe someone's a liar. Jen doesn't like liars. No, but someone said that if I crouch, I should not take as much fall damage. Ouch. Okay, I just pulled a stormtrooper. They're the ones doing that all the time, getting stuck in the elevator shafts. You know, Jen does have a habit of getting decapitated a lot. It's like her second favorite pastime is getting decapitated. The first one is, I don't know. Putting up with Kyle's shit. There's a jump down here. Alright. I'm getting the feeling that I maybe should not have made this jump down here. Fuck. Alright. Now, time for me to figure out how to get past this. I guess we gotta just go back down here. Oh, shit. It's, Oh, there we go. Wacky Jen, always doing these kinds of things. Alright, we got this guy ready. Yeah, I mean, can you blame me? It looked like a secret. I mean, we're not even using these guns. Yeah, let's use the guns on this guy. Okay, this is actually... How is he so tanky? Okay, I think when the shield's up, I shouldn't shoot him. I mean, he's much easier to take out when I'm just using guns, so, I mean, it seems like a good plan. What's this thing? This is a pretty cool racer. I guess it's a single user kind of thing, kind of pod. It's very impractical. What's this guy doing? Hey, you want to destroy these shields for me? Whatever. Fuck! He's the most evasive motherfucker I've ever seen. Oh yeah, someone was asking me in the comments, how does the force drain shit work on multiple people? Doing? Well, we'll do it in just a minute as soon as they find multiple people. Fortunately, they keep kind of coming in ones, so I can't really show you, can I? All I know is it kind of works like the force lightning in that sense. But I know how force lightning kind of goes in this game, and I hate it, so that's why it's all a matter of personal preference, I guess, in a game like this. So I hate force lightning, and, yeah. It kind of works like that, except it works on many people, so. That's what I was thinking. So, fair, you're on the ground. That's not free target practice. One second, let's see. Yeah, we can't really go up there. Like that. I just want you to do... Alright, here we go. There. You can see I'm dreading both of them, but it's just not as substantial. And it drains it really fast. It is honestly, I will not lie, it's the inferior type of, it's the inferior, healing kind of option that we have. But I picked it to be a meme lord, as I said. I'm not sure why it is the inferior, because you put yourself in so much danger when you do it. Like, the force healing, the light side healing is basically just like, derp, I turn it on and fucking just walk around for a little bit, you know? You don't need human beings around, kind of thing. And before you say, oh, it's to punish you for picking dark side, go fuck yourself. That's all I'm saying. Fuck, I'm missing. There, we got him. Lightsaber is still our best option in doing anything here. I feel like these crates should always have something in them, but they never do. Well, there's this other platform here we can jump to. But we haven't fully explored over here yet. Yeah, there's nothing up there. We can actually jump pretty high. It's actually not bad. I mean, the force healing stuff kind of makes the harder difficulty, it does trivialize it, so if you actually did want a real challenge in this game, I would say dropping that is a good idea. But then again, I don't know, is the game balanced around that? Who the fuck knows even, so. So we took apparently the long way around to get into this guy's fucking fortress, so Jen is super pissy right now. And really wants to...
The Jedi are here.
Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, they're just force users, or this one is. Look at that guy, I think he's so fucking cool.
Let's see what you've got.
We got him. I don't know why these guys have like feel like they've gotten easier actually. But like, who's the fucking Jedi who doesn't get the lightsaber? What is it, like fucking like Russia World War II kind of shit? Alright, there's one lightsaber between the rest of you. When the other one dies, you pick up his lightsaber. That's how it works. Shit, it must suck where it'd be working for the Sith. Nothing here. Alright, well let's go out. So he has some Jedi with him. Very suspicious indeed.
You get up here. No matter. If it's trouble you're looking for, you came to the right place, Jedi.
Alright, well, this seems like a good situation for grenades. Okay, so they're just gonna walk around me. Fuck, these are impossible to aim. This guy apparently doesn't like living, so let's oblige him real quick. I mean, why else would he never put his shield up? It hurts me when I do that. Okay, you know what? Fuck that shit, actually. Yeah, that force shit really sucks actually, because it's I have to basically wait in order to use it. Let's use this thing. And you see, there's a bit of a problem I have right now, and that is the fact that I can't heal off anything here. I wasn't joking when I said that this ability was shit, and clearly the less superior one, because they're just randomly kind of hitting me. Why in the fuck am I taking so much damage? Alright, let's see if we can find some health somewhere. I'm surprised that they haven't died yet. Alright. It's fucking robots. Okay, this is garbage. Yeah, you can't force suck off these things, so. Don't they have the other bombs? Yeah, I have these ones. What the fuck? Okay, these do not throw very far, I just want to mention that. Okay, I got that one. Let me get him to come a little bit closer. I wish I used maybe force protection, but whatever. Oh my god, this shit's fucking shit sucks. Alright, what else do we have for ammo? Okay. Hopefully he's almost dead. I believe. By the way, every time I've played this game, I've always used normal force healing. Like, they give you no health in this room. Why? Because they assume you have your force powers. Alright. Shit might be bad. Okay, we got him.
That'll teach a Jedi to break into.
Now let's talk about these assassin droids.
Okay.
Where's your factory?
Hidden on Nar Shaddaa. If you don't hurt me, I'll tell you where it is.
You're coming with me.
Based on the information you got from Rakto, New Republic agents raided the droid factory on Nar Shaddaa and shut it down. Good work, Jaden.
Jan is Judge Dredd over there, damn son.
Luke's coming up with a plan for tracking down the disciples of Ragnos, but it may take some time. If you want, you can take one more mission. Otherwise, meet us in the audience chamber.
Nah, we're not going to do that, so let's just go next mission and do the last one, cult investigation, but we will do that next time. So thank you very much for watching, and take care, everyone. Goodbye.